A building at Prisma Health Richland had a freon leak today, according to the fire department. Crews responded to a call at 4 o'clock this afternoon saying a freon leak occurred as work was being done in a mechanical room. It was on the third floor and they had to evacuate the floor, and then 15 people were taken to the ER as a precaution. The air was tested though and came back clear. The building has now been declared safe.